If you're familiar with CSS or JavaScript, you can utilize the CSS-JS section. This is a more advanced area of your builder. You can put in CSS or JavaScript to customize the look of your site. You use the head section for CSS styling and the body for JavaScript.